Coach Drew. I got my two helpers today, Blaze and Kingsley. We're going to go over cartwheels. So I want to, this can be for our little tots. You can do this for our parent tots. You can do it for your intro level ones. And some of our level ones still need a lot of help on our cartwheels too. So this is what we're just going to do, a quick basic rundown. First things first, if you have a couch, a small couch or an ottoman, we don't have a lot of space here in our house. So this couch works perfect. I want you to get a masking tape or some sort of tape, and I want you to put a nice long line going down a little bit away from the ottoman so your kid has some space. And you're gonna put a line in the middle. This distinguishes where your hands are gonna be. You want one hand on this side of the line, one hand on the other side of the line. Notice how I put arrows? That is important because that is where we want our fingertips to be pointing. That is one of our big things as we get into level two and level three. We really hound on hand position. All right, so Kingsley's gonna start first. He's gonna stand up, make sure you have the foot, your belly button wants to be facing towards your ottoman and your couch, and the foot in front is the one that's gonna be able to keep it away. Right now, this is gonna be his left foot. So you're gonna put his left hand on this arrow, his right hand on the other arrow with his fingertips facing the front, and he's gonna get on his toes and walk across the couch, come back on the line and stand back up. And now he's gonna do it again, and he's actually a righty. He does right leg cartwheels. So he's gonna put his right foot in front this side. Watch out, Blazies. Should be a lot easier. He's gonna put his hands down again. Both hands down. Oh! Okay, so he just went for the cartwheel, which is fine.
Yeah.
The thing is we wanna make sure that our kids are going both ways. It's super important. Blaze, you wanna try it? It's really important that our kids are going both ways. This is strong to get our arms super strong. We want to keep our arms away from our ears. We want to keep our arms up by our ears and our heads away from the ground. Blaze is going to put her hands down. Get your feet up on the couch. And see how I'm just helping her by grabbing her waist. Keep your hands there. Walk, walk, walk. Feet back down. Now let's put her feet back up. Go. Walk across, Blaze. See, your head's off the ground. That's where we want to be. High five. Blaze, how old are you?
Two.
King, how old are you?
5 years old.
So either way, this is a great way to learn cartwheels because we always want to go start front to back. That's what we say. We finish facing the same way that we started from. This helps us make sure that we are going the proper way. Okay? It doesn't matter right now at these ages whether we're going left or right. It's important that we go both directions. Thank you.